Hey everyone, today I'm gonna do a spring fashion video, episode number 3. I hope you guys are excited like I am. So today I'm gonna share with you a couple things from Hot Miami Styles. So they sell a very wide range of clothes, from everyday tops to formal gowns like the one I'm wearing, and you'll see it later. They also sell jeans, skirt, accessories. They just have a really wide selection of clothes. So I hope you're excited to watch this video and just stay tuned and keep watching. So here's my first dress, and it's an off-the-shoulder cotton dress, and it has this really interesting big sleeve. And it's a very chic Hollywood style dress because it's off the shoulder. It's great for dinner or going to the club. So this is a size medium and it's very form fitting. So if you like something looser, I suggest a size large because on me already it's pretty tight. Denim dresses are really in for this spring. It has really cute zipper detailing here on the top, and it goes all the way to the back into a Racerback, and it has studs on the back. And this is a size small, which is a little too small for me because the band is too tight. So if you're like my size, I would suggest a medium because all their dresses with a band in the middle do run small. So this is a really cute twofer dress, and it has a teal tank on the top that's also racer back on the back, and it has this really pretty silver band, and it's a spandex band right here, and it's really sparkly and unique. I love the fact that it has these ruffles on the bottom of the skirt, and this entire dress is actually cotton, so it's really comfortable. This is a size medium, but the band is a little uncomfortable because it's very tight fitting and really snug on your body, so I would suggest a size up to like a size large. So this shirt is from Hot Miami Styles, and this is actually made from their own company. I really love it because you could wear it off the shoulder or in the center. It's very versatile because you can also wear it pinned up like this. You could take a ribbon, just slide it through and tie it up right here. So you could wear it three different ways. This is actually a really soft cotton-like material, so it's really comfortable, and I love wearing it with jeans because it looks super cute that way. And this is a really stylish top because it's black and slimming yet still flattering for all body types. So honestly, out of all the dresses that I got from Hot Miami Styles, this is my favorite because I did not expect it to be so gorgeous. It has a really pretty sheen to it, and on the site, the picture does not give this dress justice. My sister loves this dress too because it's so perfect and cute for prom, for formals, and for birthdays. It's just such a cute dress. So this dress actually came with clear straps that you can attach here. So if you're going to a dance, it'll stay up all night so you don't have to worry that it'll fall down. It has a really cute bow detailing right here that you can tie from the sash in the center. And it has this intricate pin tuck detailing at the waist. And it has this folded detailing on the bottom as well. So this is called a bunch dress. On the back, it has a smock section here, so it's more stretchy and comfortable. This is a size small, so it fits perfectly. So it makes my figure look like an hourglass. So if you're petite, then a size small will fit you. I'll be doing a prom section soon, so stay tuned for that. So do you guys remember that Dior perfume ad, it has this really cute girl holding a bunch of balloons in a hot pink dress, and this dress really reminds me of that one. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I had a fun time filming this one. I love everything that I wore in this video, and I hope that you did too. Comment below and tell me which was your favorite dress or top. And don't forget to visit my store, glamboutique.weebly.com, and all the links will be in the sidebar. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!